Well, royal watchers everywhere are counting the hours until the wedding of the century. Prince William will marry his longtime girlfriend, Kate Middleton, at Westminster Abbey.
But as Cristina Puig tells us, few are aware that South Florida has its very own princess.
So this would be my great-great-great-grandfather, His Imperial Majesty Emperor Zalom.
She's a direct descendant of the emperor who founded Imperial Vietnam.
For each emperor, there will be a set of coins bearing his names.
Born in Saigon, Her Imperial Highness, Princess Thi-Nga, proudly recalls her family heritage with reverence.
My family has been ruling since the 1500s.
Her family was forced into exile, and Princess Thi-Nga was raised in Paris. Today, she dedicates much of her time to UNESCO, a mission to preserve the legacy of past civilizations in Vietnam. She's also sharing her family's private jade collection in an exhibit that will soon tour many countries.
This statue is a statue of Quan Yin. Quan Yin symbolizes kindness, wisdom, and compassion.
In 2010, the princess invited the Dalai Lama to attend a fundraiser to save the Department of Religious Studies at FIU.
Many people think of Vietnam and think of the war.
In America, it is true that Americans tend to think of Vietnam as the Vietnam War, which is unfortunate. Mm-hmm. And I would like to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to the American families and American soldiers who came to Vietnam to help South Vietnam.
After living in Europe and New York for many years, Princess Thi-Nga decided to make South Florida her new home and even received the key to the city of Miami Beach for her philanthropic work. The princess soon became aware that there was a community that would embrace her and understood too well the life of living in exile.
I feel very close to the Cuban community who lives in exile in South Florida. We share similar circumstances, the same tragedies that our countries are facing, and that the people of our country are encountering the suffering.
The princess also shares similar circumstances with Prince William, soon to marry Kate Middleton, a commoner new to the rigors of protocol, and whose life, she says, will change dramatically once she becomes a princess.
Exponentially, it would go to the next level. So the expectations from his wife would be tremendous. So I think that with proper training and proper understanding of the protocols, I think that she will be able to embrace this role quite well.
What kind of advice would you give Kate Middleton?
It is important for her to stand by Prince William, to support him, and to understand the demands of the protocol, and to embrace it, because it could be fascinating.
Princess Thi-Nga adds she wishes Prince William and his bride Kate all the happiness in the world. She says the traditional imperial wish would be to wish them 10,000 springs of happiness. 10,000 springs stands for eternity. Cristina Puig, WPBF 20.